Good luck, everybody, in Gypsy Queen Baseball. Let's go ahead and find out who gets what team in the break. We had the filler a bit earlier. Congratulations to the filler winners. Seven times through, we're going to randomize each list seven times. All right, lucky number seven. Now time for the big team random. We're going to stack both lists up side by side if they go through here. Seven times. So you get matched up with your team randomly. Here we go. Lucky number seven. Here we go. Lucky number seven. Now you can see your team in the break. Good luck, Michael Z with the St. Louis Cardinals. Oh, my. Dylan Carlson, Joe G got the Angels, Roy the White Sox. Let's hit a big book. Toronto, Kenneth, Kenny D. Here we go, seven times. I'm going to put this in alphabetical order by team name. Bang. Let's get to the rip. Please feel free to shout out something if you see something you think I might have missed. I do not mind going back and checking for it. At the end of the break, I'm going to be thumbing through looking for the bubblegum backs. That's when I'll go through looking for bubblegum backs. But there's a lot of fun things about this, with variations and stuff. And don't feel bad if you want me to. If you see something, I don't mind going back and looking at all. That's part of the fun of Gypsy. Is looking for these. They don't make them easy to find. Are there any trades? Everything ships. Our first autograph going out to the Yankees owner. Congratulations, New York. Oh, nice hit, Stephen K. New York. Nice Acuna. Braves owner picking up a nice Acuna. This guy tore it up the other day. Arena. Come on, book. Oh, that's a good rookie card there. Nice. Bryce Harper, Joey Gallo. McKenzie. Oh, there we go. Nice rookie card there for the Astros owner. No nameplate. Nice, Joey Bart. Oh, look at that. Dodgers. Congratulations, Dodgers owner. That's Michael M. Nice, Arenado. Parallel for the Arizona Diamondbacks owner, Kennedy, 67 of 75. Nice. Pittsburgh, Roy, you got a Hayes rookie. McNeil, Cubs. Nice Aaron Judge. Contreras. Oh, right. What a hit, Michael Z. Congratulations. What a hit. Oh, nice. Oh, right. Michael Z comes away with the second autograph in the box break. Way to go. Now, these short prints and stuff, they fall one per box, and it's either card 5 or 6. So as I go through, I can speed through, you know, the 2, 3, 4, and now it's either 5 or 6. So if you're like me and you're looking really hard for short prints and stuff, those are the two cards that would most likely it would fall under. Machado, nice Machado. Nice Evan White. Dylan Carlson. Joey Votto. Nice. Cincinnati Reds. Stephen K. So Tony, there's a nice DeGrom. Buster Posey, Captain Card. Casey Mize. Sam Huff. The Rangers. Nice Clemente. Mickey Moniak. Cunha. Nice, Josh Donaldson. Number 299, Minnesota Twins. Congratulations, Minnesota. Nice Dodgers parallel. LA 76 of 150. And now I'm gonna check all these and check the backs for any bubblegum backs. Any bubblegum. It's really easy to tell a bubblegum back. Gypsy Queen Baseball. Good stuff coming out of Gypsy. I thought that was a pretty good box. Everything ships out of Gypsy Queen. All right, so the only thing I saw that resembled a short print in this box was the Clemente. So maybe that was it. Maybe that was the short print in the box. Good stuff coming out of Gypsy Queen. We'll be ready for the next one of these. Those are really good breaks.